The Sukhoi Su-57 has been in the news for some time now. It's the successor of Su-35 and Russia's answer to American F-35 Lightning II and F-22 Raptor. Now Su-57 will be armed with a deadly new weapon. It's the Kinzhal hypersonic missile. Su-57, along with the MiG-31K interceptor, are expected to be armed with Kinzhal missile during the Russian military's Army 2018 forum, taking place from August 21 to 23 at the Kubinka airfield outside Moscow. This means that Russia has successfully integrated the Kinzhal missile with Su-57. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how Kinzhal missile makes the Sukhoi Su-57 even more deadly. Let's get started. The Sukhoi Su-57 is the fifth-generation, stealthy, single-seat, twin-engine, jet multirole fighter aircraft designed for air superiority and ground attack operations. The Su-57 is the first operational aircraft in Russian Air Force service to use stealth technology. Weapons are carried internally in weapons bays within the airframe, and antennas are recessed from the surface of the skin to preserve the aircraft's stealthy shape. Also, radar-absorbent material has been used to reduce its radar return, which makes it difficult to detect. The Su-57 is designed to have extreme maneuverability at both supersonic and subsonic speed, which is made possible by its 3D thrust vectoring. It can supercruise with the abilities to read speeds of up to Mach 2 without an afterburner. With its onboard Belka radar station, consisting of 5 radars, provides Su-57 with 360-degree coverage. The Su-57 is speculated to have the ability to detect stealth aircraft and track over 10 targets simultaneously using IRST. It has 2 large internal weapons compartments, taking up practically the entire useful length of the aircraft, which are capable of carrying a multitude of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. The aircraft can also carry weapons on external hardpoints, and this is where the Kinzhal missile will be hooked. Kinzhal air-launched hypersonic missiles was first disclosed by President Putin during State of the Nation address recently. In the presentation video, a MiG-31 Foxhound interceptor was shown to be carrying and releasing it. Computer-generated animation during Putin's speech showed Kinzhal attacking naval warships, though it also reportedly has a land attack capability. It reportedly has a range of approximately 1,250 miles or 2,000 kilometers and a top speed of more than 10 times the speed of sound, in other words Mach 10. It's also capable of carrying a nuclear warhead. The weapon's speed coupled with the ability to fly erratically makes the Kinzhal almost impossible to intercept. According to President Putin, the missile has been deployed operationally in units in the country's southern military district. Su-57 is a potent adversary for any rival. Kinzhal provides it with long reach and immense destructive power. This will enable Su-57 to target naval assets and tactical land installations in an effective manner from a standoff distance. Importantly, Kinzhal's high warhead payload and speed will allow it to take out even hardened targets. The current crop of radars and missile systems will find it very hard to defend against this combination. For instance, the C-Scepter anti-missile defense system onboard Britain's latest Queen Elizabeth-class carriers can only intercept targets traveling up to Mach 3, that too in ideal situations. Kinzhal with Su-57 will be a major headache for Russia's rival in coming days if deployed in decent numbers.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.